Good afternoon, all the press delegates as well as the participants here. My name is Nabendu Bhattacharji. I take care of South region for LG Electronics. I am very pleased to announce that today we all have gathered here to for a very exciting and excellent contest, which is a cookery contest, which we started a couple of years back, and we found the interest and initiative of a lot of people getting participated into it, and we further encouraged it and made it a very successful event for LG Electronics this year. Even further, we have taken it one step ahead. This year we have got, this is for the entire Andhra Pradesh competition, where we have got total 835 ladies participating for the contest, cooking in microwave as per their choice, the special dishes, whatever they can make the best. Among those 835, we have selected 18 participants who all are today competing among themselves by making their recipe through LG microwave oven. And out of these 18, one will be selected from Andhra Pradesh. Similarly, we are conducting the program in all over India, in every state level competition. And after all India it is over, then we will be calling or taking all those winners from every state for a grand finale somewhere in India itself, where we will be running a similar kind of contest, and out of that first, second, third will be chosen. Here also the judgment will be given by the main chef of Marriott, where we have chosen the venue. He is going to test all the recipes what all have been made by these 18 participants, and he is going to select one of them as a final like cookery expert in microwave oven. This concept we found very interesting and exciting, and on the basis of participation of a lot of people from different parts of India, we have made it as a property of ours. We are trying to take it to even larger and larger scale by the years to come. As far as microwave oven is concerned, it has been a very enterprising product for us, and we have been doing very well for last almost 11-12 years since inception. Every year we give some new product or the other with new concept in the market. This year also we have given a new model which is very exciting and different from what competition or anybody can think of. It is a charcoal lighting microwave oven, a charcoal lighting heater microwave oven, where we have the concept of cooking like that charcoal heating, which is a very unique concept, where the tandooris and stuffs like that can be made very nicely, where you can get the real taste of that. That has been a very successful product for us in the year 2011. We look forward to give a lot of new products like this. As far as microwave oven is concerned, we have been the market leader for last so many years. Andhra Pradesh, we have close to 40% of market share. Vis-a-vis nationally, we have around 38-39% market share. This product category is growing phenomenal for last 5 years, and we are one of the pioneer to make this product successful in India, and we look forward for a lot of attractive events and a lot of new products to give, which all are going to be very exciting and useful for the consumers in future.